Before I start this video, I just want to let you know that there is actually a full tutorial for how to make this particular model. I'm going to leave a link in the video description so you guys can check it out. Alright, let's move on to the video.